Common sense tells us that it's not just India's interest, but also in the geostrategic and commercial interest of all in the region, that India maintains a balanced relationship with China. A balanced relationship is neither a master servant nor superior subordinate.
Conversation, the showstopper with the Indian Foreign Secretary, Mr. Vijay Gokhale.